My brothers! Brother Christopher! Check me now, what is...
You know, the expenses...
Mr. Sipe, as the chairman committee of our pants, huh? Stuff, explain to us how you spend our money. Explain to us how you spend our money.
Just hold this book, I have it on my head.
You can hold the book.
Yes, you can ask me anything. The 22 million naira that we realized from the bazaar, I spent 30 million naira.
You spent 30 million naira?
Yes, now.
How come you spent?
Just go through that book. Everything is there. Expense is hiring of everything.
30 million.
Yes.
30 million.
What is? I even put my money. I did expenses. I know what I paid.
Expenses like what?
Just the kind of. I hired chair.
How much?
I hired chair plus coolers.
Hey. How much? Cooler and this thing. No, be how much?
Can you imagine?
Oh.
You hired fuck. Also.
You not understand. Nigeria is hard now. You not understand.
What do you mean?
No, I'm telling you, I know what I spent in this bazaar. You people should not be...
Wait, the last time I checked, my friend did burial. The total of everything that they hired is not less than 200,000 naira. How come?
That one is burial. This one is church.
What?
You cannot compare church and burial now.
Nah. What are you trying to say? Church and burial, they are the same thing. There are similar stuff there.
Cola and this thing. How much did you spend on it? How much did you spend on it?
We hire for.
Wait, it's a church now. Look now, take a bit. This is not church.
You will move out of this house.
A few moments later.
You, Mr. Cipre, we are still retaining you as our panza chairman.
Jesus is love.
Mr. Cipreli! Mr. Cipreli! How many times I call you? You will still be our chairman. You will still be our chairman.
Oh my God.
But if you fail us again, and if you fail us again, which our clutching will be unto you. Yes.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you.
Is it funny? No, it's not funny.